vein.
Okay.
I have done investigation on smoking.
Okay.
And there's a mist.
Tell us about it. Tell us about it.
So when you look for the Mormon book, the Book of Mormon, there is a book called the Book of Mormon.
Okay.
It has it appendix.
That's the Christ.
Yeah. Latter Day Saints, the man believing book. It has in the appendix the meaning of words, and they said smoke involves mist, cloud. You get me? So if smoke has mist in it and then cloud formation, we those the so attackers that why do we use the smoke at abusing form? We should stop, and we can't. It's because there have been a truth behind it. The truth behind the smoke. You can't overemphasize. There is an enjoyment.
There is an enjoyment.
Yes. In the smoke.
Okay.
Why does it daze you? Like it gives you a sleepy mood.
Mm-hmm.
So why does it daze you? Nothing, none of it. So why does it daze you when you smoke it? So it has this ecstasy involved that stimulates you. So
okay.
It's stimulating. My pulse are down to my smoke.
Okay.
When I'm so tense and I can get a place just to pinch my butt, I will enjoy my smoke. It has this insulin, sugar.
Okay.
How can you find sugar in smoke or fire? I have nothing to say to that. But it is called insulin. That boosts your day-to-day work.
Okay.
I will not be tired when my insulin content is intact. Like a woman, when you make love to her and she has you, you don't get tired. She will not know it's an insulin that helps you
to continue.
So it is found in the smoke. Mist is found. Insulins are in the smoke. So you could have men, M-I-H-H.
Okay.
It's an incense.
Okay.
In the Bible era, the man is used to embalm a rich person to after the dying. You get? Similar to vinegar. Bitter taste. So there is the incense called man, M-R-H-H, in the weed.
Mm-hmm.
There is another one called aloe vera. It's not a pomade or soap or a flower that you take and then put your
armpit. I see.
It's a wee perfume called aloe vera. So it has aloe vera, it has the man. And then the cinnamon incense, a yellow glowing incense. Cinnamon is in any of the weed that you grow.
I see.
It was after that we had the afore, cassia. They put four fucking sweet things. The cassia is a hardened iron. Cassia. Mr. Junior. Cassia incense, perfume is involved in it. And cassia gives you strength. When you look in the dictionary,
okay.
It says cassia is a hardened iron.
Cassia?
Cassia. Involving an iron form at cassia is so hard. So you see a pole of an iron hit and the bounce alone, but you hit the iron, the cassia sound.
Okay.
Or you want to pass and it blocks you and you are angry. What iron is this? Involves a human. Involves a part of a human.
Okay.
Iron is found in human. So cassia, cinnamon, man, and aloe vera. So I'm not with it at it abuse. When communities are found of group beating people, you get me?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm found of the cassia revitalizing me. I'll be hurting those who are group to beat me.
Okay.
But I knew in my way, they are saying it's a wrong thing. And the substance is telling only me that
it's the right thing.
I will indeed stimulate you to your enjoyment.
Billy, you have really conducted a whole lot of investigations with regards to weed, and I think it's a thumbs up for you.